Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're talking all about the order in which you should apply your skincare products. This is such an interesting topic because there's not a whole lot of research out there. In fact, most of it is purely anecdotal based or based on the advice of dermatologists and estheticians. So there's really a lot to unpack here. I'm gonna give you my personal thoughts and I'm also going to share a scientific study that I found with you. So the common advice is to layer your skincare from thinnest to thickest. The theory is that actives can penetrate through thinner layers of skincare and reach your skin, whereas if you were to layer really thick products on top of your skin first and then layer actives on top, the actives will have a hard time penetrating through and getting to your skin. So you should apply the actives closest to your skin to get the maximum results. Now this like makes sense to me, but I was like, I don't know, is there any literature on this? So I set out looking. And honestly, guys, there's not a whole lot of research out there. And honestly, I'm still not really sure that I have the answer for you. There was one study that I found in 2016 that was done that compares moisture levels in the skin using a corneometer. Boys. So this study compares moisture levels measured by a corneometer depending on application of toner, moisturizer, and mineral water spray. So what I thought was most notable is that they did trials where it was cream, then toner, and then toner, then cream. So like flipping the order of using toner and cream. And so it turns out that they're not all that different when it comes to layering toner over cream versus cream on top of toner. So the active ingredient penetration could be different, but we just don't know. We don't have a metric to measure that. In this particular study, it's purely based on a corneometer measurement. So you can't really tell if their active ingredients are penetrating the skin or not. It's just based purely on moisture levels in the skin. But this kind of told me that the order doesn't really matter what you apply your products. What matters is how much of the products that you apply. So the bottom line here that I want you to take away is that in general, I don't think it's life and death. I don't think it matters that much. This study showed me that the moisture levels don't really change a whole lot depending on like what you layer. So really it just matters what you're applying on your skin and how much of it you're applying to your skin, not really the order in which you apply it to your skin based on moisture levels. Active ingredient penetration could be different, we just don't know. So I personally believe that you should apply thinnest to thickest just because that makes the most amount of sense to me, just logically, but really it is completely up to you. Skincare is so personalized and so unique to the individual, and so it's not life or death how you apply your skincare. Do not think that you will completely negate the effects of your skincare if you apply it in the wrong order. You may not get the most out of a skincare product if you apply it in the so-called wrong order, but honestly, like, it's really not that big of a deal. I would rather you apply the products in an order that make you happy rather than not apply the products at all. Only exception I can think of is sunscreen. Now, I'm telling you this because I want to give you guys very sound scientific, not medical, but kind of medical advice in the sense that I just want it to be accurate. And so sunscreen is tested on clean, bare skin with no additional products underneath or over top. So if you want to get the advertised SPF amount that's on your sunscreen bottle, you have to apply your sunscreen as it was tested in a lab, which means on clean, bare skin, no products underneath, no products over top. But the reality is that this is kind of unrealistic for most of us just because maybe you have dry skin and you want to layer a hydrating cream underneath your sunscreen. Maybe you have really oily skin and you want to have a mattifying primer on your skin and then your sunscreen. So in theory, you should not be applying anything underneath or over top of your sunscreen, and you also need to be applying enough of your sunscreen. Which reminds me, if you want to see a video all about sunscreen, just like dedicated to sunscreen, give this video a thumbs up and comment down below so I know that you're interested in that video, because with spring and summer coming up, I think it's going to be a really important topic to talk about. But anyway, like I was saying, the whole sunscreen testing environment is just not realistic for the majority of us, and so I would rather you wear sunscreen however you want than not wear sunscreen at all. Like, to me, it is more worth for you to actually put on sunscreen, maybe put makeup on top, maybe have a cream underneath, wear sunscreen however the hell you want, but understand that you're not getting the advertised SPF value that's on the bottle. So that's basically all I had to say about the topic. I know this was kind of like a roundabout, kind of like inconclusive video, but what I want you to walk away from this video knowing is that sunscreen order. skincare order probably really doesn't matter that much. And you should do an order that makes you happy, that makes you want to put on your skincare. Skincare should never be stressful. I want skincare to be as pleasant of an experience for you so that you can incorporate it into your self-care routine. If doing your skincare in a particular order that other people think is wrong brings you joy, then continue to do it the way that you want to do it. So with all of that being said, we're gonna sign off now. Thank you all so much for watching and spending this time with me. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Say hi to Pepper in the comments down below. Let me know if you want to see that video all about sunscreen. But until my next video, have a beautiful week and I'll see you then. Bye.